Hop in, quick! Boom! Well, they're not getting it without a fight. Ha! You ready to drive like hell? You're new here, so let me explain. This little jar, I know it doesn't look like much, but where we're going, there's this, this woman. Don't ask me how she does it. She does a little magic. She reaches in and she pulls out anything you could dream of, man. If she says look away, trust me, look away. Nice place, right? Aw, crap. Sorry, bro. I gotta bounce. I gotta go do some important club owner stuff. Keep going. You're looking for... Well, you'll know it when you see it. I'll holler at you later.
Got a spirit for me? I can introduce it as secrets untold, but first, you must prove your worth. Prove yourself. Face the spirits of the damned. So be it.
I need you, now! There was no problem at my club, it was a freaking ambush. Bunch of rednecks jumped out from everywhere and went hog wild on me. I got away, but they're looking for me, man. You gotta get me out of here, or I'm gonna spend the rest of eternity as a human skin chair in some swamp rat's love shack. Those yokels were hired by Jackson Duke. Had to be. I stopped paying him for protection, because why do I have to pay a cop for protection? You wanna know the real reason the Big Five got taken down? Because of him. Bet on it. Because of Duke. That corrupt bastard eliminating the competition. Seriously, man, I can't die now. Not when we finally got our chance to step up and take over the city. I mean, the feds busted the Big Five. Chaos on the block. Oh, man, I told you about this already. Now I'm rambling. My life's in your hands, dude. You gotta help me.
Shit! There you are. Took your sweet time. Whoa, not looking so good, bro. Gotta patch yourself up. Dude thinks he can claim this city without a fight? Screw that. Look, here's the deal. Jackson Duke sees us trying to come up in the world, he's gonna do all he can to take us out. Dude's corrupt and powerful as hell. I'm talking King Duke. So what we gotta do is make a name, get a team. All right, first step in the Start an Awesome Gang Together plan, gonna need you to pick up a package for me. It's in this huge mansion. You know what? Just get a car, get there, and call me, okay? Okay.
Hey, it's me. So look, this package, it's gonna be very important to our enterprise. Like key, like major, like in a major key, like huge. Thing is, Duke's got it. Now I've spoken to the packaging. Oops, damn. Yeah, gave it away. The package is a person. They keep him locked in the basement, bunch of guards and stuff. But he managed to ninja away for a few moments and text me for help. So do what you do. Get there, maybe take some guys out, and rescue my boy. Alen, out. Our guy should be somewhere in the mansion. Yuri the Red has that place locked down. He's one of Duke's top men, so, you know, try not to get killed.
great liberation! Let's get out of here. What a joy to shake off the shackles of indentured servitude. You see, I fell into some debt during a high-stakes game of Mahjong back in Vegas. And the boss I owed sold my debt to Duke, who's been forcing me to cook it off. But those days are over. So I hear that you and Alon are conspiring to rebel against the mighty oppressor. Fend off the French Quarter Dragon, the Baron of Bourbon Street. Well, if you can provide me with space to pursue my experiments as Alon promised, well then count me in. My allegiance is yours. Is this the place? It's perfect! You and Alon now have yourselves an official pharma genius. I shall be in touch.
So here's the situation. There's bangers and ballers posted on every corner of the city. All of them armed, all of them dangerous, and almost all of them working for New Orleans' finest, Jackson Duke. If we want to spread our influence, we gotta take these goons out block by block and claim their turf, starting with the French Quarter.
Thank you. picture of this. got a hankering for some grits. Let's hit the diner.